Hello, I'm Lana Mose, and I wanted to talk to you today about making lasagna. Actually, it's really not about making lasagna, but it's about letting go. We all hold stuff in, and sometimes we just have to let it go. So lasagna is one of my comfort foods, and I love to make it for my family every time I have my kids around. Because it just is one of the things that they always loved to come home to and eat. So I believe it's probably their comfort food. It's great because it's got cheeses and noodles and all of that. That makes us feel nice and gooey inside, right? So that's what I want to talk to us about, is inside and feeling gooey inside. So when life hands us stuff, we have to tackle it. And we do. Sometimes we might get a little, oh, I ran out of that there, a little injured along the way, but we keep going. And a lot of times we just carry that as baggage over and over again. And what I'm doing this year, my word of the year is ambition. And to get to that ambition, I want to get to that ambition level that I used to be. I have to let go of all the baggage. So all the things that I held on to for so long that don't have meaning, or maybe something that does have meaning, but in a different time. So that's what I'm working on. I'm trying to do it through my business, through myself, through cooking, and just kind of going through my life and limiting the contact with the people that don't give me the right energy. So if you like this video, you see the real me right here in my kitchen, my hair all up and messy refrigerator and everything, and you're one of my people, let me know and just, you know, follow me and post down below. But if you're not my people, can you unfriend me? Let me go. Because that's what I'm doing. If it doesn't serve you, let it go. Could be anything. This cottage cheese container does not serve a purpose in my life anymore, so it's going to go in the recyclables. I'll rinse it off first. There it is. It's gone. It's really easy, right? Let me know. Comment below.